Did you know in Red Dead Redemption 2, there's a hidden cave underneath a waterfall? Inside that cave runs a golden river. Although it goes pitch black at the start, it does open up where the sunlight reveals the cave with paintings on the walls.